Gregory, there is an open-air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given Monopoly glasses, a voucher for one free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might happen during your visit. Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again soon.
The stupid door won't open.
Oh? You are going to need a photo pass to open the door. Apologies, I assumed you had one already. Well, you should be able to find one at a convenience counter.
Way to go, Superstar! I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel. She's down here!
I feel you-
Don't worry about it, I'm fine.
No, I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time! I'm fine!
Freddy! You're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here. I apologize.
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
Where are we? We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phaserblast, Montigolf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but, yours is a special situation. I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone! Chica! Maybe I could distract her with something.
There you are!
desk should be quite safe. Well, I made it accessible. The doors were designed to keep a highly trained power activated security protocol in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will, as long as there is ample power.
Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Plex is now closed. Initiating nighttime protocols.
No! Wait! I'm still here!
Now what am I supposed to do?
Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Plex is now closed. Initiating
nighttime
protocols.
No! Wait! I'm still here!
Now what am I supposed to do?
No more games. Don't worry, you're safe with me. Our friendly security staff can help. Parents want you to follow me.
Freddy, I found the free gift!
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Gregory!
It ate my pass!
Try that terrible magnet you found.
Yes! The magnet scrambled the machine! Aw, man. Now it's some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Don't worry, you're safe with me.
You're sure up late? Are we having a slumber party? Where are all your friends? We can finger paint, tell stories, drink fizzy fast until our heads explode, and then stay up all night! There is only one rule! Keep the lights on. 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 Hey, are you having fun yet? Are ya? Are ya? Oh no, no, no! What a mess! Oh, which was the bottom? Where is the top? Clean up, clean up! And I got a new friend! This area is off limits! You're gonna get us in trouble! Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue! You like glitter glue? Googly eyes? No! Why would you do that? Lights on! Lights on! I warned you! I warned you!
Naughty boy! Naughty boy! It's past your bedtime! You must be punished!
Find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures. It's past your bedtime.
It's past your bedtime. Knock, knock. Bad children must be punished. Hide, hide away. Knock, knock. Children must be found. Howdy, Knock, knock. Bad children must be found. It's past your bedtime. It's past your bedtime. Must be punished. Children must be punished.